right. We're ready to get it on. Are you ready to find out who is going to be the first ever Miss Rumble 2000? Okay, we have our judges, and now let's meet our contestants in the first ever Miss Rumble 2000 contest. Ivory, I know you're not crazy about this, but it's time to drop it, baby, and show them what you got. Come on, let's see it. You got it, flaunt it, baby! And now, we're fixing to find out why those damn Hardy Boys are so lucky! Terry! What you see is what you get. Okay. All right. Let's see what we got. Yeah, we want to see it. We want to see it. Hey, that's a bubble wrap bikini. It's bubble wrap. Let me pop it. I love to pop bubble wrap. Oh my gosh. I guess it's now in the hands of the judges. We've seen. Wait a minute.
Isn't over yet. I'm in this thing. All my fans out here wants to see my puppies, and they're going to get to see my puppies.
Wait a minute, May. I don't know if everybody wants to see your puppies. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on, May. Take it easy. Come. Hey, wait a minute. No, no, not the puppies. It's in your hands. Do we have? Please. Mark, just kind of. We have a unanimous decision. The judges have ruled that the winner of the Miss Rumble 2000 swimsuit contest is Mae Young.
Mark, she's all yours. All 79 years old.
Put him up.